I love to hear the stories of Jesus Christ our Lord. He said we should be kind and listen all the time. I love to hear the stories of Jesus Christ our Lord. He always answers prayers and gives our hearts desire. I love to hear the stories of Jesus Christ our Lord. He feeds so many thousands and died in Calvary's mountain.
When God speaks, be sure to listen. What you miss could be your blessing. If He says to sing, please don't ask to sing. Please don't question why. Be brave and give a try. We may not know, but God can tell, because I'm sure He listens well.
God speaks. God speaks to us in different ways. He speaks at night and in the days. He never sleeps or takes a rest, so give to Him your very best. God speaks to the old and to the young. If you trust Him, nothing will go wrong. God speaks, we hear and should respond. Don't stop, don't break, just pass it on.
So of all the things we hear, do we listen and prepare? Do we really understand the reason to respond? Please don't think to walk away. Give your life to Him without delay.
If Jesus calls me, I will go. He is my friend. I trust Him so. He stays with me when I am sad and tells me things to make me glad. I always want to hear from Him because He gives me everything.
Hear amazing things. It is so amazing to hear these things, to hear the gospel preached and the choir sing. But of all the things we hear, do we listen and prepare? Do we really understand the reason to respond? Please don't think to walk away. Give your life to Him without delay.